Hey YouTube, what's going on? My name is Ark and welcome to my Broomstick League announcement trailer reaction video. Of course, that was a mouthful, but first and foremost, thank you so much for clicking on this video. This video I saw on my timeline, I guess the trailer, and honestly, this kind of trailer slash game came out of left field. Who saw this coming? You know what I mean? I saw this described as Rocket League mixed with Harry Potter, and I was like, excuse me? This has some esports potential. I'm kind of sold, so without further ado, let's go ahead and watch this bad boy and see what's up in the world of Broomstick League. Ooh. Six brooms. Okay, that makes sense. It's 6v6. Oh, no, it's 3v3. Two teams, 3v3, six brooms total. We got different levels. I saw ice level. One champion. Oh, first person. There's a little bit of first person going on and third person. It probably lets you choose, right? You don't really see that in Rocket League, obviously. You don't have first person in that. But you have first person in this. That's pretty cool. We have different arenas. Obviously, as the game progresses, I see them adding more different arenas. We have a snow one here. Or, I mean, snow one. Sand one. Snow one was earlier. We have this cool metal one. Yeah, like I said, they were describing this as, like, a Rocket League with Harry Potter kind of mixture of a game, and that's pretty cool to me, which is why I decided to do the reaction for it. And honestly, what I'm seeing, I'm pretty impressed. I don't know what kind of build this is. I don't know if they're going to be doing like a beta or alpha, but I would love to play that to figure out exactly if it's going to be just only first person, or do we get some third person action. See, look, that like fly up looked third person, and it wasn't like a trailer shot or whatever. Broomstick League, very cool. Look at that. Ooh, broomstick.com. Not sponsored, but I will be checking that out later. Like I said, I want to see if there's like a beta or something. That'd be really fun to be able to play this. Or an alpha or something. But yeah, I'm honestly pretty excited for this. Like I was saying earlier, I'm kind of I love me some esports, regardless of the game. Obviously, Rocket League has an esports, and it even has a collegiate level stuff going on, for those that don't know. So this Broomstick League could be, honestly, the next thing. Obviously, I don't know. I have no idea. This is just an announcement trailer. Who knows what kind of build this is, like I said. I'm hoping an alpha comes out soon or a beta. It'd be really fun to check out and play. Probably a lot of people in the Rocket League community. I said that really weird. Rocket League. There we go. Would probably be interested in this. And obviously, people who enjoy Harry Potter and so on and so forth would love to check this out. I'm going to say I'm like a good 7 out of 10 hyped. This seems pretty cool. You know, it wasn't anything too crazy, too wacky, too wild. But this seems like a game that should have came out a while back. Obviously, like, maybe some sort of, like, license or legal thing or who knows what. Even though it's called Broomstick League, nothing to do with, quote-unquote, Harry Potter or whatever. But, you know what I mean? Maybe something like that stopped it. But, honestly, I'm kind of digging the vibe of this. Actually, a little bit of a disclaimer. I actually didn't get into Harry Potter until, I think, like, last year or the year before that. I had seen the first movie and then a little bit of Prisoner of Azkaban, but I never really got into it. And then I think a year or two ago, I put a poll on Twitter, if I recall correctly, and I was like, which of these movies should I watch? And one of the questions, which got a bunch of votes, was watch all of Harry Potter. Just do it, please. And I'm so happy I did. I got so into it. I adore those movies. It was such a heck of a ride. Honestly, I'm kind of happy that I waited until now to get into it, because I feel like nowadays I'm appreciating those things that I didn't watch even more so, especially things that I did watch and go back and rewatch. Anyways, I'm going on a tangent, but in case you're wondering, Hufflepuff is what I'm all about. Thank you very much. But thank you so much again for watching my Broomstick League announcement trailer reaction. Hopefully they'll do another trailer of some sort in the future, maybe if they do a beta or an alpha or something like that. Or even when the game comes out, I'll do it here on the channel. We can play some of that and find out what this league is all about. But thank you so, so much for checking it out. Make sure to leave a like, comment down below, and of course, subscribe if you want more gaming content from your boy. I will catch you in the next one. Take care, everyone.